Hey, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome back to Let's Play Zelda Oracle of Ages. Well, last episode, we got the Rod of Ages. Let's just change the season. And that's about it for now. I don't know if it has any other abilities, but we'll find out. As we go further into the game. We have ropes here, I think they're called. We have a chest here. That has the compass already? There was a room down here that I missed, so let's check this room out first. I wonder what this dungeon item is. A lot of pots around here. So we got the compass, we have a key. I wonder where the map for this place is. It wasn't that a door on guess not. It should do more Zelda games like this that can link into another game, like Oracle of Seasons can link into Ages after you beat them. Okay. Huh. This is playing into that wall. And there's an odd sounding wall here. Just try bombing it. Wow. Got like almost 200 rubies from that. Jesus. So let's go eat right first. Wow, big ruby. I was like, oh. Hey. I've got another key here. The heck? Okay, guys, I'll meet you guys back where I just died, so I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. Let's just go around. Not get hit this time. Hopefully. I can't go that way yet. Let's try throwing this wall up. Okay, I can't go that way yet. We need the dungeon item for that. And currently we don't have it, so let's just continue on. Thank God you guys are not listening to this sound, this dungeon music. It's so annoying. So the two doors that we didn't go through the first time, that's, I mean, dungeon's so weird looking. Can't do anything. Guys, I'll meet you guys back in Horon Village because I need a shield. So I'll be right back. Hey guys, sorry about that. I'm back. We're back in Horon Village. Let's check out the shop now. That has the bombs now. Wooden shield. Nice. Right, okay. Hey guys, I'll meet you guys back in front of Horon, where we were before. We need a shield, so I'll be right. Okay guys, we're back. Now we have a shield. We can knock these guys into the pits of wood. And we still don't have the dungeon item, so we can't get that. Now we got the dungeon item, the power blade, power bracelet, the button, and press the D-pad to lift the heavy objects. Unlike Link to the Past, it's an equipable item instead of an item that already is equipped. Now we have the dungeon map, we can continue on. Wait, what? Ow. That's kind of odd. says there's a room there, but there isn't a room. No. Now that we have power bracelet, we can push those things to the, push them out of the way now. Now we have another gacha seed. Oh, we're in that room that we couldn't get to before. Hey, here's the deal, $10 for 30 rubies. Yeah. Okay guys, I'm gonna do this off screen real fast and I'll meet you guys in front of the chest if possible. See you in a second. Okay, sorry about that. All that was in that chest was a small key, so no. You mean throw a bomb? Dang. So now that we have more bombs and another key. Let's just continue on, and we're already at 13 minutes, so. Like I said, I might make this episode a long one, because this dungeon's kind of long. Ow. Stupid bat? Get out of the way. Get 10 rubies there. Now we're on the mini boss. This mini boss, all you have to do is bomb his face. Anything like. Really? 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 Yeah. Back here. Now we took out the halfway boss, we can just go through the checkpoint to get to where we are now. And now we have I forgot what these rabbit things are called. Hey. Let's see. I think that it's the boss. Yep. Oh man, please don't see it's part of the recording. Stupid, stupid MSN messenger, however. on, Link. Now we have the boss key. What else do we need? I think that's all the chest treasures in this place. Okay, so okay, so let's fight the boss. Let's save state here. Oh, this boss. King Dodongo, if you ever played. Ah, don't eat me. No! Ow! Yeah, he can be a tricky boss if you're not careful. Where am I supposed to? Okay. That it? Really? Wow. Ah, heart container, yay. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay.
What?
I want to. What?
No, this is what
I... You did you give me the phone before? Alright. Okay, now we got the gift of time. Lessons of nature. Seeds, threats of season change with the gift of time. Thank you, Link. I too received part of the gift of time. I just dreamt of this cool swamp out of west. Something is afoot there that I can see no more. What will be happening in Spool Swamp? We will be able to save Den in the future, or not. I know, next time on, let's play Oracle of Ages. I mean, Oracle of Seasons, my bad. So I'll see you guys all later. Have a good day. Bye now. Wait, here's the two essences we have already collected.